Is it like raining or something?
Huh?
Like
it's about to rain.
Okay, that's why I am the way I am.
That's why you didn't kiss me on my big red mouth.
Because it's 3 o'clock right now and I can go to sleep. It's like so dark outside, it's 8 o'clock at night.
What did you say, bro? You have to go to sleep.
I'm streaming. Come on. What killer do you want me to play? What killer do you want me to play?
Huntress, bro. I want to see you shit on it. Like,
no,
get, like,
I can't play Huntress, dude. I can't. I tried.
Why?
Early.
You don't have your little pointer on the screen anymore?
No, it's not the pointer. I just... Huntress... I don't have my monitor. I can't. What?
Just buy a new monitor, I swear. You better
buy me something nice.
I'm probably gonna do those big boys.
That's fine.
Sound good?
Yeah, sure.
My doctor, bro.
Everything you want for lunch, you're gonna get like two DiGiorno pizza, and you don't have that for lunch.
Yeah, that's fine. I want a new skin. What about this one? It looks mid. I do like the weapon. Weapons are...
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I don't know how we lose our games.
Me either. Dude, we're just trash. I just gotta carry all the time.
See, our playstyles are not compatible at all.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I just try to carry all the time. I'm so used to carrying. And just, you're just so used to somebody not carrying you. And it's just, I don't know what you can do. It's really hard. What can you do? Now, like, I don't know, if I'm just playing, I'm probably playing pretty badly, but if I'm actually like thinking, it's always a close game or it's, or we win. You just don't do any of it because you're trash.
Awesome, I
love protein.
I know you love protein. I love protein too.
Yeah, protein rocks.
Hey, yeah.
I love protein too.
We know you love protein.
Protein rocks.
Awesome.
Protein rocks.
I'm sorry.
Bro, can't wait to get a PS5 and just watch all. You know what I want to watch.
All right, there you go. Blight, yeah, there we go. Sucky. You part of the Fuffy Baka clan?
Bro, RL Tracker Pro? What the fuck is RL Tracker? Do you know what RL Tracker Pro is?
Yeah.
It doesn't do anything. It's not the one I use. I just use RL Tracker.
It's very low, I'd say.
1534. Wait, I thought 1200. Oh, wrong rank. I was about to say, I thought 1200 was GC in ones. Fucking at threes. Gosh, the thing is we've got to get GC in mobile.
We've just got to.
Splitgate's dog shit. This shit fell off. Marisha?
Yeah.
My monitor's gonna break, I swear. many.
This dude in his damn Tesla. Yo, bro, you can't park here. Seriously, you gotta skedaddle. You want me to call? I didn't realize you were chill like that. Alright, you're good.
I didn't know you wanted to talk.
That dude was so sick. This dude in his damn Tesla. Yo, bro, you can't park here. Seriously, you gotta skedaddle. You want me to call? I didn't realize you were chill.
Come on, my butt. That's what she said, I said no.
Doubles every time you say the N-word. What's your next move? What's my next move? I'm going to the nearest cage of monkeys.
Well, I'm torn, man.
What do you mean?
Did you just say shit?
It's time to game, bro.
Bro, you're finna get a 7K, Shay. You're gonna get, like,
yeah. No, I'm probably walking out with a 2K. Oh, God. This is a huge map. Okay. Nice flashlight save? Like what?
Already? Oh no, you showing me a flashlight save from all the way up there?
No. You use your dead hard. You use your dead hard. Spin me, spin me. Nope.
God.
They're trying to clown me or something, and they just don't know. They just don't know who I am. Where's this other guy down at right here? There you are. I was wondering where he went. I'm not coming over here and get discouraged, bro. I'm just gonna keep. Somebody's healing. Wait. No. What was that noise? There you are. Oh god, I just seen somebody back here.
Shit, I swear, if I'm on that work and I'm on break and I don't see you streaming, I'm on.
I guess David wants it or something. Dude, what a dead hard. He's crazy. He probably has DS, that's why he's being weird. Yeah, another scourge hook and I get barbecue prong. They just healed, so I know they're together and not on a gym.
Probably did have DS and he just fucking completely missed it.
Where'd you go? Going back this way, yeah. I didn't realize he kept running. Hello? Wait a second. He's not. What? Huh? I am confusion.
Unless if you play horribly, they play cracks.
Poor guy.
Bro, you have 6 fingers on each hand.
I need a scourge.
Fingers
too. I need to know where people are. I think scourge is probably one of my favorite. They're over here. They just didn't. They hopped off. No way. I don't even think I've seen you all game. You've probably been the one popping out gems.
One gem pop.
Bro. Yeah, but there's one gem pop, that one's 25, and that one's like 99 over there, so. Why did you not hug the tree? What is he doing? What is he doing? I'm trying, I'm like, I got so confused from that one.
There's a guy in the riot.
Are you right about that?
Yeah, I saw he was in Shaq.
Oh, I don't know if I make this since I played around. I'll make this.
No, I told you that because I don't know, like, he's gonna get that.
Bro, what do you mean? He's all the way over there.
Bro, I literally saw him. I can't see which character was the third one. I thought she was just. I don't know what character
was. I don't know where this guy went. Somebody had it gone for unhook, right? Nope.
Nah.
They're thinking about it.
Probably sitting around. I guess it's second on, that's.
And this game is long over, but. Oh, Alright. Yeah, some faggot keeps coming over here and getting on this gym. No, it's still regressing. They should let this guy die on the hook or something.
Probably
the MVP of this team. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead for sure, for sure. Now all these other two guys are probably hiding, so who knows what I'm gonna do. That's still regressing. They're both death hook as well. What do I do here? I want to find this one guy. Alright, I think if I hook him super far away from anything, I should get a barbecue prompt.
How does barbecue work?
You hook a survivor from... What's he doing? I think he just gave up.
Yeah, he realized that you're better.
That I'm just the best player in the game, and he was like, oh god, please, no! No!
That was his advocation in hopes that he, was lucid
heaven. Yeah. I'm just gonna god let him be. I don't really know what... I feel like he's just vibing, you know? I feel like we should just let him be. From a distance. I hear Hatch, it's on that hill. How about this? How about I close Hatch to give me some more XP, you know? Gotta get the EXP. What if I hide from the survivor? Alright.
Is that him? What's happening? Get the blood points. Blood points up. What's happening over there, that gym?
What is this guy doing?
Hook him, man. Kill him. It's a blood points, man.
Alright.
so-so, message him and tell him your dog wanted. Imagine being an absolute
Mr. Bing Bong man over here. Mr. Ping Pong, bro, just bing, bing, bing. I just bounce off of objects in DVD and have fun. That's what I do. Oh, God.
I'm gonna take a nap while I watch videos. Here, epic stream moments. How many blood points did you get, huh?
Like 60k from that game.
Something weird just happened right now. This man injected a blue potion into his body. After some painful struggle, his body slowly became invisible. The colleagues were still reveling in this. This man injected a blue potion into his body. After some painful struggle, his body slowly became invisible. The colleagues.
Let's go. Fortnite. Pog.
Sports goal explosions next season. Yeah.
Well, what do they look like, bro? What could they look like?
Huh?
So what do they look like? What even could they look like?
It's an explosion and it's like a polygon with the team's logo in it. I mean, I don't know if that's, that was
Oh no! That the last guy that went AFK because I was spitting. He sent me a friend request, so we met in Dead by Daylight.
There's a new goal explosion.
Hello.
Are they gonna have RLCS wheels? Honestly, those look horrible.
I love the big light.
That's fucking hilarious shit.
could, I'd make a deal with God.
Shit, this guy's better than you.
No, he's not. Who?
Nobody's better than me. Let's be honest.
I'll send you the video.
In Dead by Daylight, or?
Color soccer, bro. These guys cracked.
I bet. I bet you're just crazy.
Yeah, you better look at that. You better watch that shit, bro.
Yeah. Cracked of his mind, bet money.
What is, what are these questions, bro? Shit, you gotta watch the video, bro.
I'll watch it here. Probably some like bronze player.
I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth the dark and cold world out there, kids. Grab your coats. For the minute I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty sure that I admit it, I'm a classic mode. Don't you pity giving to me, but I can't get no. Fucking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. Looking for the map to hope. You see? Changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. And let me go. Oh, ain't that something?
Dude, this, like, what is he, a platinum? Yo, TTV, go check if he's live. I got it.
What's the TTV?
We got a Leeby TTV.
A buck nasty, no.
Lee
underscore B, okay. Lee underscore B.
B99. Is it B99? Because that's the only thing I... No, it's not him.
I die a lot, though, in Phasmo.
Lee underscore B.
I'm the guinea pig. I will run out and just attract
underscore those. TTV.
We do have a lot of fun, though. I don't die all the time. But I usually am the one that dies.
It's a girl.
Me or Cassie.
Where's this?
Yeah, the ghost always...
That's definitely not a...
Wait, no, not mine. Wait, is this that a PC player?
No.
Yeah, it's a console player.
Bro, what is this guy on right now? This, the Brady Allen guy? Quotation, all like, bro, like, I might have Trump 2024 in my bio, but like, I don't know what would make him say that if it's not.
It's not. I thought you got banned for putting it in there before she took it out.
No, I got banned for putting White Lives Matter in my thing.
Yeah, you probably put like a hard N-word in there, bro.
No, straight up.
I hate all N-words.
That's all I put.
Probably did that shit.
But you're not spinning anything. Thank you for the pallet this early on. Honestly, if you just go feed me pallets, I won't be complaining. Oh, I should have had that. Why is my... Dude, my audio is screaming loud.
Just get better. Bro, this kid's running like his life depends on it.
He's getting after it.
He's got windows of opportunities, bro. He's finding every pallet he can find.
Probably a dead heart. That's how I waited so long. Yeah, I wish my stuff wasn't so loud. My lord. I mean, it is blaring.
I think you should unplug your mic so I can say something to your family real quick. What?
Yeah, I don't know what happened there.
Yeah, you literally just glided on the wall, bro. You would have gotten that gen off.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
Wait, not BT.
Yeah, he has DS too. I'm gonna go eat his DS, and then maybe not. Wait, what? Oh, he's right behind this truck. Where he kept running, either one. Yeah, I'm gonna go eat his. Hell. The hits in this game sometimes. Wait, you don't.
Yeah, like 15 seconds. Yeah, that's just fine.
I'm gonna eat this guy's DS, and then we still got that hook. We found. Wait, you didn't even have DS? What? Where did the second guy go? Right there behind that healing.
Oh, I thought you were gonna take this, and I realized that I don't want him. If you like
never they're all right there healing. Hello, I don't even know exactly. You're what are y'all doing? Wait, oh, you went. Hello?
What did you just hit? You said bumblebee.
Oh. Like, what's your plan, dog?
I don't know what her plan is, though, but she's big brain.
Bro, what? Okay. Okay.
That thing, Shay, it's not a solid object.
God, I'm fast. Where'd you go? Thank you. Let me get a 4K before they even get two gens done. I should have went for another bounce. I would have had that, bro. Why did I not? You didn't bolt it back. What? Instead of going for the hook, he sets the boon back in the corner of the map. Which means that he'll be coming from this way. Nah, they got him first and let their teammate die. Smart, smart. Honestly, that's just one of the biggest brain plays I've ever seen. I thought I could sneak it in. I ain't gonna lie. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What? Oh, you're dead. Oh God. Where'd you go?
I love sniffing my own feet.
What? I'm confused.
I didn't see anybody. I don't know what you're on.
Yeah, no, right here.
I don't even scratch marks. I can barely see them. You're streaming in 220p. You were hoping you'd feed you that color.
Oh man, I literally read him so hard, but my thing went away before I could do it. What are you doing, buddy?
Should I hide in a corner? Just gotta spawn.
See, I don't even mind though, because like, I don't really care when people spin me. Like, I always swing early. I could just like wait, but. I don't really care.
What was that?
It's a hug tech that they halfway patched and halfway didn't patch.
Were you like?
Like you can
at a certain angle on the wall. And
well, look. So like, let's say I have a lot of time in this game because they're all trash. Oh, let's take Shaq for example. Let's say somebody is around to the window side of things. If you do this, wow. This, yeah, okay. This shack is very slippery. I don't know what's going on. So like, bro, this shack. All right, look. If I was to bounce off here, bro, this shack. Something is wrong with it. Like, you literally can't. Like, even if you come straight at it, you still slide. Here, let's try this side. See if I can show you what I'm trying to. Alright, so let's say like somebody's like on the other side of the shack, you can like hug the wall and you'll slide like super well. But they kind of patched it, kind of didn't. You can do it in a lot of places, especially cars. But what are you doing? See, like you can come like right here, for example. You can like slide on the car just like that. You can do stuff like that with Blight that'll make you a lot better. But yeah, I don't know what these people are doing.
They're having fun.
I'm gonna vault this.
Bro, I watched, what is it called, Super Elf? He's playing,
Nurse.
Yeah. With the new locker perk.
Yeah.
And bro, he got a 4K every game.
It's a really good Huntress perk. See, like right in this situation, I can bump.
No, talking about like the new dredge perk, or if you search a lock, are you...
That'd have been hot. That'd have been super hot.
Bye bye Ghost Pallet. I hear that all the time in the world, don't even need to destroy it.
I don't know, I'm trying to toy with him. Didn't fall for that. He's really bad, but like he doesn't fall for things that he should.
Maybe he... What, you can vault over that? From that side?
Pretty sure this guy is not on Death Deck. I'm hoping he's not. Yeah, that's what I thought. He's right there. I'm just act like I don't see him. Oh no! Run! Run! His teammates in comms. Come get me! Come get me! He's trash! Oh! He's like, come get me now, please! Oh, why'd you go down, teammate? I just feel bad for kids when I use this, bro. I'm just so good.
Dog shit.
Dang, that sucks.
You can't even escape through hatch. I didn't even... Oh, wait, I'm the man, yeah.
I've got the best controller movement in the game. Controller.
When does hatch open again? I mean, not
right now. Well, it'll appear when you have more... When the killer has more kills than you have gens, that's when... Or, like, it's hard to explain. I'll give it to him. Come on, buddy, get off. Get up.
Watch the absolute bozo. Just hit him before he escapes, Shane. Just kill him. Please.
Go right there. Go right there. Right here. Right here. Right here.
Grab him before he escapes, Shane. Please.
How much you want to bet I can kill this guy before he even gets back? How much? How much? I bet $10 I can. I bet $10 I can.
I bet $10.
Come on. Alright, it's time to enter God mode, Big Mike. That wasn't hard. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh.
Do it again. Do it again.
You mean do it again? I'll do it again. he's gonna be angry when I do it to him.
Sent you death threats.
Where's he going? Oh, he thinks he's slick.
Do it again.
Go! Call! Go! Please! Go! You can make it! He's right there!
I hope he dies, please.
Here's what I'll do.
Oh, pick him up.
Yeah, here's what I'll do.
Drop him a little bit further away, yeah.
If he makes it, I'll let him out. Nah, he's dead. He doesn't make it. Wait, no, it's close. It's really close. It's really close. No, he doesn't make it. Yeah, nah.
Damn, bro. This kid hates you.
He has to.
What you did to that man is torture.
Well, Blight takes a lot of practice to even be somewhat decent at. And I have a lot of time on Blight. So.
Where are you putting all your blue?
Into Blight. Just more perks. I would like to try and get. I don't know. My buddy different. I'm so good at Dead by Daylight.
That's
not really.
Better Royale has to ban me.
I'm a better killer than I am survivor, by far.
I'm a better.
You're just trash.
I am a killer.
Really. Just bounce off a wall and hit survivor. That's all it is. Nah, it's easier said than done, though, really. I get slapped sometimes, too. By sweaty foremans and stuff.
Why do women do that? Tell me.
What?
Cosplays and shit.
Been running up that road, running up that hill. I knew about this song a long time ago. I don't know why it's all of a sudden so popular.
You should make me nut. Bro, this guy really saying that people are good in champ GC1, but bro, they are not.
This guy's really saying that Cheetos are a good chip.
Bozo.
Cheetos are not good. Alright, what we got here? 3 PC players.
console player?
Honestly, Chef, if you put all your hours getting Watch Dogs 2 into Rocket League, you'd probably become pro player.
You're right. Dude, I'm a god at Watch Dogs 2, though. I'm a god at Watch Dogs.
Yeah, you're... Bro, show you actually went pro in that game.
Bro, I did. Oh, god. Like...
Dude, bro, why is your character shaking his head?
I'm thirsty. I'll be right back.
For this. Bust him. Let's go. Let's go shopping for survivors. My least favorite map in the game. Let's see if I can do anything on it.
You're so bad. That bozo, I don't think he's good. Absolute bozo.
Hello, game. That nasty flick. Could only hope.
No.
What?
Fuck is he doing?
Who else was there? There's three people here. This guy's so cocky, he's such a faggot. He's so cocky. I love the hit registry in this game. There was two people in the shack. And one was camping behind the pallet and the other guy was do it like, I don't know. I don't make it to this hook.
No man, you do, you liar.
Hmm.
Oh, I'm playing against right now.
Look, I'm two gens down. They're already all super scattered out. I'm basically three gens down right now. Because that gen at Shaq is super, super...
You gotta get that guy second hook and finish him quick.
So I either need to get one person out really fast. They healed, so they're all... They're all decently far away.
Just don't swing. Be a second hook, doesn't matter.
They're cornered.
I don't know if you got a second hook there, though.
If I can get this guy down fast, we'll be legendary. Nice.
That was nice.
Dude, why am I like panicked? Dude, what is this game? What is that? I'm just not going for lunge swings. Because, like, he's so close, I'm like, alright, it'll hit. Like, alright, it'll hit. Alright, it'll hit. Like, four different times. If you go for a lunge swing, like, you always hit, but, like... What do we have, bro? I got set up. You know what? He set up a boon at Shaq, so.
Is he gonna run to Shaq?
Yeah, he's gonna run to Shaq, but these two guys over here should be coming for save, but it doesn't even look like they are. Where, when, how? He's gonna wreck him. I'm playing bad. That's good. Okay, I need to start getting downs. I need some snowball. I'm crazy. All right, it starts now. It starts right now. That's when it starts.
I bet so.
I need, alright, I'm down to one gen already, and I'm sure I'm about to go down to nothing in 15-20 seconds. That guy just healed himself. If hitboxes worked on objects, maybe I wouldn't be having such a rough game. Maybe. Just a guess. Assumption, maybe. Alright, one guy, where are they going? Where did their scratch marks just disappear to? I give up, bro. I give up. I'm gonna get a 1K and then camp. Just camp hook. I don't know what else to do.
Scare that pep, huh?
Yeah. Hey, let me just slide off of four different things, please. Thank you.
Should we get my nurse, man?
I'll play a little bit of nurse. Hello?
Don't you want people to be to the side of you when you swing? I mean, you use outside.
Alright, this is the guy I'm camping. This is definitely the guy I'm camping. You're definitely the guy I'm camping. I'm gonna try like a nasty J flick or something on you, bro. You're dead. Dead hard? That gen's almost already done.
Don't know why he went for that.
Alright.
Basically, there's a guy over there, the door is right there, other doors over there, so I'm gonna bring him as far as I can without letting him off, obviously. Oh my god, he has flip-flop. Why does he have flip-flop? Why do you have flip-flop? Somebody's getting pallet saved, but it's okay. Wow. He has flip-flop and tenacity. I'm betting quite a bit, because that was ridiculous. Alright, what do I do? He's the only person I got. No, I got a person over there, but one over there. Meaning that gate's 99, and somebody's not opening it. That guy went up on that Ani thing, so. These swings are crazy. He's out. I need to go back and get just secure this hook. Because I know one guy's trying to res him. Do, bro. They just heal so fat. They all have like medkits or something, bro. Oh god. If I somehow do it fast enough, maybe. Yeah, he's already out. Go on. Go on. I didn't play the best, but like, you slot off of an object one time, like every single chase, it's a problem. Where's that one guy? Where's he at? He had to have had something. Yep, flip-flop. There it is. And tenacity? Yep, flip-flop and tenacity. Called it, bro. Literally called it. And he had power struggle. Wow. No wonder you got off so fast.
Does he have a build just to get off of fucking killer?
Yeah. I knew he at least had flip-flop and tenacity, because he was crawling super fast. That's tenacity. Flip-flop will bring...
allow you to come at the same time.
Flip-flop will... like, if you're on the ground recovering, when you're recovering, you're getting wiggle progress.
Oh.
and tenacity will let you crawl faster and recover at the same time.
So, and it'll break all as you recover faster.
And also get up if, you know. Not the brightest game. 1K. We didn't start the fire. I said that is my least favorite map in the game, so I never play good on it. The loops are ridiculous and the map itself is just ridiculous for Blight especially.
Another ultra rare. Nice job, Shay. Using Lightborn?
Shadowborn. It's for FOV. Oh, wait. I don't know, Mike. Hold on. Is it Lightborn? If it is, I don't mean to be using them. Not Shadowborn. I'll be right back. Lego. I'm sorry.
Again sometime.
Yeah,
talk to me. All right. I'll hit you up. All right. Have a good night, all right?
Okay.
Have a good night.
Okay.
We're not doing that. Thank you for walking me home.
No problem. Actually, I had a lot of fun today. So, what do you do for work?
I'm a personal trainer.
Did you go to school for that, or?
No, I just got my certification a couple years ago.
Okay, and so?
What about you?
So how's that going?
It's going good. Yeah, I've been doing it for 5 years. It's my passion.
Okay, so you do that for fun?
No, not really. It's my job.
Okay. So what do you do for work? So you're headed home with a hot girl at the end of your date.
Alright, Lego. Hope we can get a better game here.
Lego.
That's a nice hit. Go and get that door out of the way. It's really, really good. For survivor. Where did Buddy just go? Oh, he went back around. I was so confused.
You didn't see him, bro? I saw him. You're a bozo.
But he's on God making a lap around the map. It's so annoying how kids just play like that. Dude, what is he doing? Game, work! They halfway patched it.
Bro, she's just running.
You can't tell? Why do they have to patch it, dude? My God. So good, kid. Unbelievably just insane. Nice flashlight save, by the way, faggot.
She better hope to God she has DS.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like, she does not have DNC, she is getting Donald.
Even if she does, though, that's the thing. It's game over either way. Let's just be honest.
Now, I thought you get mad at killers when they do this because you run them for so long and then you do it.
No, I don't get mad. I'm happy because that just means I have a whole 60 seconds of my teammates just doing gens, and then they all three escape. Right, there's one guy right there. See how they're popping gens out?
Go on, buddy. Go on. Go on. Save her. Save her. Save her. Save her. DS, DS me, DS me. Come on, go. So I'm chasing you down afterwards.
Holy Denver, you're so gay. That?
Yeah, I know. That's why Blight is very, very AIDS 95% of the time. I mean, absolute cancer. Because, like, some objects, bro, you just, like, completely slide. Hopefully, I don't get some, like, flashlight save right now. I'm chilling.
Trucks happening. Bro, why does she think she's a pro? You're about to get a fork out of this, huh?
Maybe. If I play it right.
I mean, they got two players. I mean, if they try and get her, like, they...
I'm gonna go and get this guy out of the game.
I don't even remember which one you hooked in the first place.
This guy. That they patched hug tech, so. So it's not like it's easy to do. Like, oh, this guy runs. Nice. You got Iron Will. All good.
Even any point.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a bozo right there.
Dead hard. Nice flashlight save. Nice flashlight save.
Oh, this kid's a throw-in.
No, I'm just a faggot. Oh god, I'm gay.
Couldn't tell.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Nah, you're getting set down. I don't even care. You have unbreakable, it's good for you, but.
Secured 3K, baby. Out of the worst gameplay I think I've ever seen.
Watch this. You watch him?
Yeah.
What did I just hit? Nah.
She thinks she can trick you into letting her. Did you just spin her?
Yeah.
Really bozo, imagine getting spun. Right. Spawn there all the time?
Pretty sure. No, no, this guy's making it off, but it doesn't matter. Does not matter. He said that. No. 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 That's right. You shake your head no. Been a very bad girl this game. Very bad girl.
You've been a very bad human being.
Well, I did tunnel that kid faster than fast.
I mean, they only had two gens to do. All they had to do was just leave him and finish him.
But even if he makes, even if he wiggles out, he's dead.
Still at the top of the staircase.
Like, imagine he makes it off and I'm just standing up here like, oh, Kumala, 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 Celesta. Then you just see me do this, and you know you're done.
Oh, there's no way. There's no way you got a 4K out of that.
Yeah, because look, you take the very best player, even if they run you for two gens, because you keep sliding off of objects and all this dumb stuff happens. As soon as you hook them, you tunnel them out immediately. Right? I got so many injuries because they were like, save him, save him, save him! He's very important to us! And then they all died as well. So it's like, who cares? Why does that green tea taste like marijuana?
Wait, I just thought you looked really cute. I was wondering if I could get your Instagram.
Sure, I guess.
Awesome.
I have a boyfriend though.
Oh, I mean, I could follow you. I'll follow you.
One of the biggest problems I see men making when they're trying to bring a girl home is that they blatantly ask the girl, so, do you want to go back to my house tonight? Okay, that's a big red flag for a girl, and instantly she's thinking, uh-oh, I think this guy's trying to have sex with me. So instead of that, what I recommend is that you pick an activity that you can invite the girl to come do back at your house. And it doesn't need to be anything crazy. It could be something as simple as vibing to music while having a glass of wine or smoking some hookah on a rooftop or a balcony view or a puppy or a movie or a TV show. It could be anything. You just need some kind of an activity that the girl could come back to your place to do. Two tips to set up a pop...
I'm gay. You know what? I'm tired of running some little easy build that people just... I'm tired of it. I'm going full sweaty try-hard faggot.
What did you just say? Are you going to put on, what is it called, the regressing perk?
I'm going full sweaty try-hard faggot, bro.
Wait, can you have two different loadouts selected?
Here we go. That's all we need. Shadowborn, no add-ons. I bet I win. Bet I win. Bet I at least get a 2K. Just with FOV.
An online dating profile that's going to get you quality... What to do the next time a girl... One bit...
That was a joke.
So this is how Shakira plays with Chewy. Shakira! So this is
a secure place. Hey, how are you guys doing? You guys are all here? Yes, okay. Sal gets easily overwhelmed, so we decided just to send everybody in.
Just to fill this out.
Sal, the dude alone. You must be here to clean the toilets.
Oh, you must be here to clean the toilets?
No.
Oh.
Answer the phone.
Hello?
Yeah, we're looking for Krangis McBasketball.
Hold on. Krangis Mc... Krangis McBasketball? Krangis McBasketball? Krangis McBasketball?
Is that me?
It's not my name.
Miss McBasketball? restroom.
Yeah, but it's filthy.
Yes, but it's pretty dirty.
I think this dude's here to clean it.
I joked this guy was here to clean the toilets. He said no.
You guys don't mind if I listen to my daily affirmations, right?
Do you guys mind if I listen to my daily affirmations? Thank you very much.
I'm sad. I can do this job.
I have never owned a wallet that catches so many people.
We also got everybody too. Maybe it's a cultural thing, right? My client's gonna go to who looks like them.
Right, that's very true.
Now, how do you go about proving yourself to people with different hair types?
Basically through conversation and assuring them that I see...
On God. Shadowborn only. Hold on, I might run barbecue just for the blood points. I run barbecue. I need the blood points, baby girl.
Here, I see the texture and offer.
Breaking update, men. I'm at a friend's house.
So I saw this meme and wanted to make it into a filter. I started by adding a 3D camera model that tracks her head movement. Then I made it only appear when it detects her hand. Finally, I added a flash and some text above. Now it's out. So whatever you do, don't get... So I saw this meme and wanted to make it into one.
I need one.
Let's go ahead and throw that on for me. Any weapons on you today? Guns, knives, pepper spray, any weapons on you at all?
No, but the girls say I'm the bomb.
Well, I don't believe that. Hold on.
I need one.
Any weapons on you today? Guns, knives, pepper spray, any weapons on you at all?
No, but the girls say I'm the bomb.
That's not real.
I need one.
Any weapons on you today?
Bro, that I hope that's not real. Of course you watch this, bro. What is this? That guy's dead.
Oh, are you good?
What is your best insult without using curse words? I bet this is unclear.
What was your partner's weird kink you weren't ready? What was your partner?
Oh, the new map. I have not even played it, so I'm gonna struggle, but
you're gonna get shit on, dog shit.
It looks dope.
Oh. Is this the new dredge map?
Yeah.
I haven't seen it or played it either.
First time playing it.
Maybe the hot tech works here, Shen, huh?
Maybe.
Different universe.
He got stuck on the thing. He can get me. Wait, that's not. I'm dumb. That's not pallet side. Nah, I had it easy. First hello? I'm not chasing a Shaq. This is dumb. Gets trash of the game and he has Shaq to work with, so.
Looks really good, especially in 1080p.
It does, but like,
is that Chan already?
Dude,
almost done?
These. My bad, I don't have crazy internet or something. I don't understand these hits.
Oh,
Alright, now you can't run the shack. Iron Will. Some gamers right here. Dead Hard, Iron Will, Flashlight. These are some gamers right here. Gamers. It's a very survivor side of map. Already, just playing in 5 minutes or 3 seconds, I can tell. The main building's very, very good. Crazy. Everybody's just throwing pallets like they're just nothing. My game just completely froze. It's been freezing on all, like... I don't know this map. These guys seem to, though. Jesus Christ, these guys seem to. Oh, this is an infinite right here, but you can cut it off, so. Meg, do you really want to go toe-to-toe in the middle of a cell? Map is huge and has so many god pallets and crazy spots and, like, look at this, dude. I'm not even chasing the same guy. Quick and quiet as well? I'm never swinging like that again. I'm so used to playing just bad players, and like, I'm never, never swinging like that ever again. Hey, you wanna move out of the way, kid? Dead Hard. Go ahead and Dead Hard. Wow. You wanna get out of the way, kid? Jeez. Dead Hard, Iron Will, Borrow Time, Hope, Spine Chill, Resilience, Dead Hard, Iron Will. What's the, this kid's just on a new person. Spine Chill, Iron Will, Resilience, Dead Hard. And a flashlight. See, I don't want to have to bring sweaty builds all the time, but my lord. Do they just...
You have to, otherwise you're going to get raped.
They want me to, bro. They want this tinker, ruin, undying scourge or something. I don't know what they want. But I'm pretty sure that's what they want. I'm good.
They want the big peen in their butt. That's what they want.
Alright, what killer you want to see?
Every killer, that's what I want to see.
Hold up, I think they want... Oh God. I think they want it. They definitely are going to want it. Let me go get the sweaty fag out of this as well. I got that out on, what's this? I could. I just don't really want to use that. I really want to get the Blight Serum, but I keep getting tags instead of Serum. How bad can I just rape somebody? That's what I want to know. Just how hard can I touch somebody?
You have Nemesis, right? Or did you just buy the perk?
I have Nemesis.
El Bozo plus Ratio. I have to ratio this nigga. Let's go, baby.
Guess I'm ready. Thank you.
to swim over here.
How fast life can be taken from you. You're probably wondering just how many things had to go wrong for this to happen. This was back in the ancient time. How fast life can be taken from you. You're probably wondering just how many things had to go wrong for this to happen. This was back in the ancient times of 2004 in Kazingra National Park in India. Forest rangers were made aware of a tiger seen wandering near a village close to some cattle, which was a problem because any tiger that attacks someone's cattle is liable to get murked by that farmer. So the plan was to find the tiger, tranquilize her, and then airdrop her to a more remote place in the wild. There was one, actually two big problems with this. Earlier, two young tigers were also rescued and released. Turned out, those were her cubs. And number two, tigers are 500-pound weapons of utter vengeance with a 12-foot vertical. They're a vibe check that could box jump a small plane. All that added up to this man being at the worst place at an even. There isn't a force in it more intimidating than a turn to a mother. The mother mauled the man, who for some reason brought an elephant hook to a tiger fight. Also, we have to acknowledge the sheer balls of a tiger launching itself at a whole elephant. The man survived but went to bed with less fingers than he started with. Don't think they ever caught the mother. How fast...
Hey everybody, hi. I decided to have a... after dinner treat. These are chocolate covered peanut butter wafers, but some of the chocolate didn't cover the wafer. If you look on the bottom of the wafer package, through the packaging, you can see a lot of parts of wafer that are showing through the chocolate, but that's okay, they're still good. I'm going to see if I can take one out and place it on the paper towel that I've set over here next to me. I don't know if I can do it. I'm working hard. There. I've done it. Oh, the paper towel's upside down. That's not the pretty surface. This is the pretty side of the paper towel. Hey, everybody.
Let me say this shit again.
Damn,
walk down with a Diddy. That's my fucking evil twin. First off, let me say this shit again.
Damn,
walk down with a Diddy. That's my fucking evil twin.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
I believe in hate at first sight, because that's more often than not. I fall in love with everything. I hate everything also.
This man has shaved 129 times. Every time he shaves, he grows it right back again. What's going on? Is it a razor problem? He stroked his lovely beard. He sprayed a bunch of bubbles into his hand. The razor was directed at his face again. He rinsed it, and the beard grew back. And then he would not stop until he had finished shaving, looking satisfied with his appearance. Take a towel and wipe his face. Hey, it's...
Oh, shoot. Hold on.
Suck my blig.
Bliggity bliggity blig.
Playing a sweaty build, aren't you?
Super.
What is the build?
Everything that a faggot uses.
What's the third perk? Is that Joel or? Like the right perk. What is that one?
Corrupt.
That was a pretty good start.
Where did he just go? I'm kind of blind. I don't know.
Nah, I
I'm pretty sure that guy vanished. On my screen, he vanished.
Oh god. I think he just dead hearted. I'm making dumb plays. I just need to get this guy down. What? Bro, I'm not messing around anymore. I ain't gonna lie.
He thought you were a bozo. He's a bozo. 270 to start her gen. That's start her gen.
That is not a stun. Hello. Dead hard. Good. Like, I like how I just slide off of three different things right there. Did not come to mess around this game, I'm not gonna lie. The last game has me ticked off, like, I did not come to play around. Not coming to play around, ladies and gentlemen. I really hope y'all get the memo soon before it's too late.
Your pizza's almost done. Okay.
What's up?
I said your pizza's almost done.
Okay.
A big boy?
Yeah. You come down here, or are you just gonna watch him. I didn't even see him. Just feeding pallets. These are all a bunch of cocky players. Oh, nice. I slot off everything in the game, but when it comes to that, nah. Drop it. You're not good, kid. Calm down. Seriously, calm down. Thank you. Calm down. You're not that spicy with it, kid. You're really not. I'm not playing around anymore. On God.
On God. 4K every game.
That was so ridiculously close. That hard. A lot of people just like only spin, bro. Like. Oh God, I don't care. But like, I'm literally showing no mercy. I'm not even letting anybody escape. This is zero mercy gameplay. Like, I'm done. I'm not getting clowned in DBD, bro. Like, I promise you that. He's getting hatch. Why would he do that? He knows I've seen him. Faggot, come here.
Bro, you literally saw your powers to get there before he did, bro.
Nice one, kid. Nice power drop. Nice one. Where did you just go? I hate dead dog. Like, the grass is so high. Hello? I'm waiting over here for a little bit. Yep, I know. Nice. Really, really crazy play. I'm having fun.
I don't think you are. I think you're capping.
Having fun. I'm not even trying to kill this guy anymore. I want him to get eaten by the enemy. I'm just trying to deny him of any door. PlayStation name, what's his name? I'm gonna go and send him a screenshot.
Screenshot of what?
Of him dying by the entity. What's his name? Pop?
This guy. Oh, he's a PC player. I'm coming then. Look at that 4K. I'm so good. Plexi, I'm so. I love being so good at the game. I love it, man. I love when I can just be me. I can just do me. But look at this. I could have made it more sweaty by not running Shadowborn. Two of the best add-ons.
So wait, so the name of your stream is. The name of your stream is Free Copy.
You didn't realize that when you clicked on it half an hour ago?
You've been playing for 2 hours, bro. I've
been streaming for 2 hours. Playing for 2 hours is questionable.
I don't know. I kind of want to buy the quarry.
What's it like?